फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू फैब मॉम। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ ब्यूटिफुल कैप्री और शॉर्ट फ्रॉम आर हस्बैंड्स और एनी रिलेटिव्स ओल्ड डेनिम्स। सो नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। फॉर दिस आई नीड वन ऑफ माई ओल्ड कैप्री दैट इज़ परफेक्टली इन द फिटिंग एंड वन ऑफ फादर्स ओल्ड डेनिम। सो आई एम गोइंग टू रीयूज इट। सो आई टर्न इट ऑन द बैक साइड एंड कीप इट ओवर हियर and then just measure it perfectly like this with the help of chalk. Now you can take the help of any tailor or you can sew it by yourself also if you have sewing machine. So we'll go to sew it. Here I am going to do it by myself. So first I have draw a perfect fitting line over here at the distance of 1/2 inch and now cut it. Here I have cut this denim according to the fitting of my capri and I have measured it at the distance of 1/2 inch and also at the bottom part. Now we will stitch this with the help of sewing machine at this whole part. For the bottom part, I have measured it according to my capri only. But if you want to make a fringe out of it or you want to hem it, so you have to take 1 inch extra over here. Yes, friends. Now our capri is ready. Basic capri is ready. Now you can wear it like as it is or we can decorate it also or do some special effects. Now I'm going to use this kind of pom-pom lace for my capri at the bottom part over here. You can choose this lace according to your choice or your taste. We can also use a sewing machine or a needle or thread to stick it over here. I'm going to use this fabric glue for this. Also, I have stick this pom-pom lace on the both the sides with the help of fabric glue. Now we'll do stick it over here also so it looks amazing and very stylish as these pom-poms are very trending nowadays. So just measure it properly over here and cut it out for both the sides and then stick it, see, like this for one more side and then stick it with the help of fabric glue. it dry for 5 to 10 minutes.
Here is how it looks now. I have stitched the same pom-pom lace on both the sides, here and here also. It looks amazing. And here is our beautiful capri with pom-pom lace is ready to wear.
Similarly, I have made this kind of shorts also. Same, I have hemmed it and I have placed a beautiful lace on the sides of the shorts, so it looks amazing and something different. And the third one, I have made this kind of capri out of old denim and decorated with a piece of fabric and fringe it over here. This is also very beautiful and looks amazing. If you want to see how to make this kind of fringe to your jeans, please stay tuned, as my next video, my upcoming video, is about how to do fringe to your jeans or how to rip your jeans. So please do subscribe my channel for more new videos and for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like this video, please do share, like and comment. Thank you so much.